Bam, bam.
The gamiest burrito.
I am the gamiest burrito. Best burrito. Keke! No, it's no problem, man. I'm glad that you're happy. I was all stressed out too. I was worried for you. I'm glad that Voodoo's back. Now we're gonna mess things up.
I'm just extremely happy at this point.
Let's mess stuff up in the character creator. Cause that's what you do for a living. Oh, whores, no. Stuff everywhere. Everywhere.
I put a pinky in her cage. Her personality is beginning to fully develop.
I have the comments to speech on, and it read your typo, and it sounded hilarious.
Turns out she 39 shy, so she can only eat when no one is watching. Also, text to speak is friggin' hilarious.
Yes. Yes, it is. And also, it somehow keeps up with the chat a little bit better than the chat itself keeps up with it. How do I want your hair? How do I want your hair? No hair for you. I haven't made a new Dragon Age character in forever. So we're gonna see how this goes. I'll do that for now. I'll probably end up changing it halfway through the customization, but whatever.
Voots pooped on my hand the moment I picked her up.
Because she was so excited. Maddie. Maddox. Do not scratch the window. Maddox. Sir Maddox Pouncelot, I swear. That's what I thought.
Says like quad, kai quad, and pooped on me. It was grand.
I'm just glad you found her. I was all stressed and worried. Plus, I bet that makes you so much happier now.
I may make my personal vloomp based off Voots.
That would be adorable! Also, the voice somehow pronounced vloomp right. Now I just gotta change your mouth.
Vloompy. The way IT says vloomp OMG.
I know. Nope. I'm probably gonna change your face shape now. Dang it, why's this gotta be so hard? No. No. I don't know.
Vloomp, 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 vloomp. Also, are you making a twink JFC?
Maybe. I don't know. Do you know how often I get onto a character creator and then I'll be sitting here for like 30 minutes and I'll change them completely, like, 3 or 4 times, before I finally go, eh, fuck it. I can't decide. This is hard.
Mm-hmm. Come here, Twinkie, let's save the world.
We are gonna save the world. And you better be freaking grateful about it. Besides, we all know Cassandra's man enough for everyone. Okay, I think I have the face right. I just gotta change the nose now. Your nose is super big, dude. Now I just gotta move it. Just a little bit. Just a little bit.
Wink wonk bay donka donk. This game made me cry.
This game made everybody cry. A lot. A whole lot. I can't get over the freaking nostrils. They drive me nuts. Nostril size, way too big. Let's see mouths. Why is your mouth so big? Go make it bigger. Look at those blushful lips. Cram.
I cried because of Cram.
Right? Prometheus. Everybody loves Prometheus. Okay, I kind of like that. Now I gotta go back to the hair, though. Hold on. All the chubby gels. Look at that. He's a monkey. Okay, How do I want your hair now? No. 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 Yes.
Also, I rode the bull, D.
Okay, but who hasn't rode the bull?
As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
Something off about him that I don't like. What is it about you I don't like? Well, let's do this for now. Yes, because you fell out of a tree. I have decided it. Okay, that makes it a little bit better.
Wiggles eyebrows.
But I don't... this one... No, I'm gonna go with... that one. What color's the tattoo gonna be? We don't know. No one knows. It's gonna be... brownish. If I can get to the browns. That's way too light. Oh my god. Now it's like orangish yellow. Make it bright pink. That's blue. Green. And I need this type of work right here. No, that's still yellow. little too much yellow then. Ha ha! I win. You rust-colored elf. Let's do the mecha! Mecha up. Gonna have to make up. Gotta get eyeliner. No lip color. You don't need lip color. You gonna have white lips. Orange lips. Darkest lips. Just a little color on the lips. Just a little bit. All the black eyeliner. Oh my god, eyeliner. No. Yes. He doesn't need no underbrown color. You don't really need eyeshadow either. Doesn't mean that wouldn't make me happy. He's gonna be okay for now. Okay, I gotta just accept it before I put way too much thought into this. And then we're here for 8 more hours and I still haven't made a character. What are we gonna name you? But give me a name. I have the entire soundtrack and I use it to make myself sad. If I don't get a name suggestion, I'm going to name him Super Twink.
Guts McGee.
Nope, too late.
Sorry, was cleaning my rifle.
That's not a euphemism, is it?
Thank you.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The conclave is destroyed.
Still sounds like a euphemism.
No laugh, I shot my tutu today, so I have to clean her.
Yeah, still sounds like a euphemism. I'm sorry.
Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is, or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need him, Cassandra.
Whatever you think I did, I'm innocent.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then a woman.
A woman?
She reached out to me, but then...
Go to the Ford camp, Liliana. I will take him to the Rift.
What did happen?
Shit happened.
Will be easier to show you.
I ain't going nowhere with you. You're scurry.
We call it the Breach. It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift. Just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act, the Breach may grow until it swallows the world.
Oh no! Whatever shall we do?
Your mark spreads, and it is killing you.
You're killing me.
The key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
You're the key.
So I don't really have a choice about this.
None of us has a choice.
I forgot to change his voiceover. That's okay.
They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves. As she did. Until the breach is sealed.
Okay, stop talking. Let's go.
There will be a trial. I can promise no more.
I like Come. Making super twinks with hella far. Deep voices.
Where are you taking me?
For some reason, it just completely Your throws me off to see an elf with that voice. I don't... know why, but whenever I play this and I have an elf that has that voice, I just get really confused and I forget that it's an elf. Get out of my way.
You're the end of the world.
Wee. I'm gonna be up in the snow. Oh no. I rolled down the hill. I love that facial expression.
Horses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of the rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift.
You ain't gonna get me? You ain't gonna get me? Oh, oh no. Oh no! Super loud. Whatever shall I do?
Stay behind me.
Yeah, you get him, Kathy.
Rubbing my rifle nice and clean. Gonna upgrade her.
It's over.
Drop your weapon. Now.
Really sounds like a euphemism. And I don't need to know that type of stuff.
A demon attacked me. What was I supposed to
do? Girl wants me to walk into a war zone with no weapon.
Are you saying it won't happen again?
You're right.
I'm always right.
I cannot protect you. And I cannot expect you to be defenseless.
Let's go!
I should remember you did not attempt
to... I-39, LL also scrub my dick nice and clean later.
Ah, oh, Jesus! Ah, oh, Jesus! Sweet merciful Jesus. I don't need know that. I don't need that in my life.
We are on our own for now.
No, I went up there. No, I refuse to go the other way. I went up there. Bam. What's we gonna do? We're gonna shoot you.
If we flank them, we may gain the advantage.
You brought that on yourself.
I brought nothing on myself. I'm a good, innocent person. I'm innocent and pure.
Ha, very funny.
Innocent and pure. Innocent and pure. Been playing Fallout too long, I went to go and try to reload my arrows.
Says the one who wants a horse dildo.
Why you gotta be like that? Why, Etsy? Why you gotta be like that? Why you gotta bring that type of stuff up? I was rude. So rude. Yep, I went to go and reload again.
might be here.
That is not what I want. It's gonna take a while to get used to these controls all over again. I almost bought one with my Christmas money.
We're getting close to the rift. You can hear the fighting.
Who's fighting?
You'll see soon. We must help them.
It was really close. I almost got it, but then I was like,
what did you do?
I don't know.
I did nothing.
You need to stay away from me. Don't trust you. You an a-hole.
You mean this? Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark on your hand.
I theorized the mark might be able to close the rift
that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
It could also close the breach itself.
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Varric Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally
chest hair.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Ah, isn't she? Bianca and I have been through a lot together.
You named your crossbow Bianca?
Of course. And she'll be great company in the valley.
Absolutely not.
I'll be great company in the valley.
Appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions.
Nobody asked you.
I'm pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
I can't close the breach if I'm dead.
That is most certainly true. Cassandra, you should know. The magic involved here is unlike any I have seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well, Bianca's excited.
This way.
I was checking for affinity, and an ad is for designer diapers. That's freaking great. That's totally what I needed in my life right now at this minute. That's lovely. Gotta go this way. Gotta take all this stuff. Mine now. It's fun now. No, I thought there was no fruit around here somewhere. That's not what I meant to do. That's not what I meant to do. Whatever. Hopefully it'll hold out. Hold out.
Demon's head.
Yep, it held out.
Glad you brought me now, Seeker.
Somebody get him away from me! That was a little close for comfort. I really want my leaping shot back.
Send you here.
What do you know of the Dalish?
I have wandered many roads in my time, and crossed paths with your people on more than one occasion.
We are both of the same people, Solas.
The Dalish I met felt differently on the subject.
Can't you elves just play nice for once?
Hold on.
Alright, sorry about that. I had to log in for my sister. What was I doing? Oh, right. Okay. Dang it! Too much fallout.
Are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
Yeah, I know all this. I know all this. I know all this. Thank you.
I know who he is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
You face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the most holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! Must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
So none of you are actually in charge here.
You killed everyone who was in charge. Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How?
We can do this.
You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
Path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Oh my god, whatever shall we do? Longest climb of my life.
The tunnel should be just ahead. The path to the temple lies just beyond it.
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
Part of an old mining complex. These mountains are full of such parts.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Along with whatever has detained them.
We shall see soon enough. cannot be all of them.
So the others could be holed up ahead.
Our priority must be the breach. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to our elven friend here.
Before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Thank the Maker you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra. I don't think we could have held out much longer.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. He insisted we come this way.
The prisoner? Then you...
Closing rifts and saving soldiers. That's what I do.
Then you have my sincere gratitude.
The way into the valley behind us is clear for the moment. Go, while you still can.
At once. Quickly, let's move!
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before that changes. Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
Or...
don't just accidentally happen, right?
If enough magic is brought to bear, it is possible.
But there are easier ways to make things explode.
That is true.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is past.
The Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade. And our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was. Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'm assuming you have a plan to get me up there?
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down. And be careful.
Now is the hour of our victory.
Called out to you, but
what's going on here?
Run while you can. Warn them.
We have an intruder. Slay the elf.
There. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons. Stand ready.
I cleaned her.
Hold on.
She is clean. I need to go check on my snook. Be right back. back. Quack. Hold on, talking to mom. She 39 s driving home, but she doesn't 39 t feel good.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. My mom hasn't been feeling good. She's been getting really, really hot off and on. And when she does, she just felt really bad and she wanted to talk to somebody since she was driving home. But she's almost home now, so she'll be okay.
I didn't know you were awake. I swear.
It's Kay.
Why are you frightened? What happened?
That's wrong, isn't it? I said
you
the hulked wrong
out
thing.
And destroyed an entire
I
village.
I don't think so.
That's what happened.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. Mm-hmm. I am but a humble servant. You're back in Haven, my lord. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
So, a trial happens now, I suppose?
I don't know anything about that. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
At once.
And where is she?
In the Chancery.
The Chancery.
With the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
At once, she said. I got a cinnamon roll.
Sneezes at you.
No sneezes. No. You're not allowed to get sick. Is the rule. You didn't know it, but that's the rule. You're not allowed to get sick. So no sneezes.
That's him. That's the herald of our trust.
I love how they run.
Stop the breach from getting any bigger.
Taken to Valroy.
Chain him. I want him prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Disregard that and leave us.
You walk a dangerous line, Seeker.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
You're a threat.
Let me guess. You need my help.
You have done plenty. Your actions will be taken into account by the new divine.
Have a care, Chancellor. The breach is not the only threat we face.
Someone was behind the explosion at the Conclave. Someone most holy did not expect. Perhaps they died with the others, or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
You, and many others.
but not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple.
The washer clothes? I started them after we did the fish tank, survival, remember? I told you that Tori went to go change him. And...
all a coincidence.
No.
Providence. The Maker sent him to us in our darkest hour.
Five minutes ago, you wanted me dead, and now I'm your savior?
I was wrong. Perhaps I still am. I will not, however, pretend you were not exactly what we needed when we needed it.
The breach remains, and your mark is still our only hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this is, Chancellor. A writ from the Divine, granting us the authority to act. As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach, we will find those responsible, and we will restore order with or without your approval.
This is the Divine's directive. Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the Chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers, and now no Chantry support.
But we have no choice. We must act now, with you at our side.
Okay. Bum chicka bum chicka bum ch bum ch bum. Hey, witch doctor, give us the magic words. All right, ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, tang. Walla, walla, bing, bang. All right. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, tang, walla, walla, bing, bang, ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, tang, walla, walla, bing, bang.
Ooh ee ooh ah ah ting tang walla walla bing bang. Ooh ee ooh ah ah ting tang walla walla bing bang.
Fuck you, fuck me, fuck us, fuck Tom, fuck Mary, fuck Gus, fuck Darius, fuck the West Coast and fuck everybody on the East eat shit and I, oh.
Now.
We'll see how this goes.
That is all we ask.
Good. Help That's all you're getting.
Before it's too late.
Oh my God, I'm crying.
Why are you crying?
Thank you.
Why? Why would you make me listen to that with my own 2 ears? It's gonna happen.
Fuck shit pussy ass motherfucking damn bitch bitch damn motherfucking ass pussy shit fuck.
You're terrible. You are so terrible. I'm gonna quit streaming.
But
just
the
because
only
of
thing
that.
With some of the 3-9, LL sounded a little scared to cuss, so let 3-9-S do it again twice as loud, and be proud. In so mean to your stream. I love you.
No, you don't. I was gonna get on for Kada for a bit, but Mo got Sims 4, so she is on the computer.
See reason with that. We cannot stay here.
See reason with that. And here I go, uh-huh. About to cheat.
And here we go.
If the Inquisition yeah. Wants to field
that 3-9-S Mikey Clark and we 3-9-3 the insane clown posse and this here is the chop chop slide if you he.
Back in Ansburg, my uncle was fifth plate.
Now let's see what I need to craft my favorite armor. Quietly
yeah,
resigned.
Hefst. I'm so sorry, no, I'm not in lying.
You can't see it, but I'm shaking my head at you.
Hi, my name is Siri. Well, no, it's not. I'm Cyrus Lane's sister who is entirely tone deaf. Watch me wiggle my tiny digital butt. Are you swooned yet? How about now? Be sexy and I know it.
You know what, you call me a dork, but you're the biggest dork around.
I am Dork Lord. Behold yep. my dorkiness. I'm Siri and I know IT. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle ye. I love the warping ribcages. Like fire never near the fucking bodies.
Most of them should be pulling plows.
What's properly placed loot? I don't know, let's just make the loot warp to the fucking player.
Dang it. Okay, I still need more water.
You need something, let me know.
I'm gonna go this way for you.
Don't lie, you know it's true. Buds.
I should look around.
Also, if you want to stop streaming and doodle, that's a-okay with me. ID stream, but Jay is using the damn headphones.
Sorry, I actually had the headphones around my neck. I forgot to put them on my head. I don't know. I kind of want to doodle, but on the other hand, it's not like I'm going to do anything with the doodles. I'm just killing trees. So.
see. Four blimps are being released tonight, just saying.
Why?
One down.
Really? After all of that, nothing? That's great.
Sam gave me random pallets and I want to blimp them. Don't deny me the blimps.
I love pallets and pallet adopts and egg adopts. I'm terrible. Maybe I'll make some egg adopts. I mean, like, it's not like I'll sell them or anything, but like maybe I can make a few, and if anybody in the group wants them, they can have them. Why'd you do that? Why'd you gotta be mean like that?
Brood eggs are technically egg adopts.
I know. Why do you think I keep getting them? I don't know if you heard that. But that is not the game. That is thunder, because it's storming terribly right now, and that was actually just outside my window, so yeah.
May as well turn around.
Wanna see the pallets?
Of course I wanna see the pallets. I swear to God, if after this I don't get Druffalo hide from this thing, I'm gonna be very angry. Here's me very angry.
so angry. Oh, I love those palettes. There is where I was going. Did I already claim that? Yeah, I already claimed that. Okay, we're good. Let's go. Oh my god. Let's, Awesome. Oh my god. Ew. Dang it. Okay. None shall escape my wrath. If I paused gaming real quick and did like a egg / palette adopts kind of deal, would you want one?
Yes.
I just need a few more. I just want to get this complete. That's all I want to do. What? I heard you. Get back here. Yay! I have no clue if that's enough. I really, really hope it is, though. Yes! Finally! Super range defense. I'll get her. I'll get her. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. But wait. It's gonna be okay. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. It's the lighter that's gonna kill me. Alright, I think I'm gonna at least quit streaming. And then I'll probably do those ingot up things. So I will talk to you on Skype.